A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world. Most of us would have rather money than tangible wealth, and a great occasion is somehow spoiled for us unless photographed. And to read about it the next day in the newspaper is oddly more fun for us than the original event. This is a disaster. For as a result of confusing the real world of nature with mere signs, we are destroying nature. We are so tied up in our minds that we've lost our senses. Time to wake up. What is reality? Obviously, no one can say, because it isn't words. It isn't material, that's just an idea. Reality is...
The point cannot be explained in words. Trying to put you down. It's an expression of you as you are. One must live. We need to survive, to go on. We must go on.
There will come a time in your life when you will ask yourself a series of questions. Am I happy with who I am? Am I happy with the people around me? Am I happy with what I'm doing? Am I happy with the way my life is going? Do I have a life? Or am I just living? Do not let these questions restrain or trouble you. Just point yourself in the direction of your dreams. Find your strength in the sound. For those who know, it's time to leave the house. Oh.
pick you up on our very first date? Is it cool if I hold your hand? Is it wrong if I think it's lame to dance?
Ma'am, how many drinks have you had?
Only as many as you can count.
Crikey, mate, we're out here in the Florida Lassahatchee swamp, and there's a real life alligator out here. Real life in the wild. You see that? There's my awesome boy.
Here's my altimeter. And what do you got going on here?
Well, I left all my skydiving equipment at home.
So, did you makeshift one?
I glued a GoPro to my hand. I got the altimeter on upside down, it's not a problem.
Everything's fine here.
Next, next. Just stay
on. He's from the future, ladies and gentlemen.
This is the future of skydiving.
Yeah, look at that sick hand.
These are gonna come off for sure.
Ooh, hand cam for days.
Van's in.
Ew! How many can the van hold?
I like to what time I like.
Well, only fun jumper on the load because everyone thinks it's cold.
This is you! This is for you! Unbound chicken! Unbound chicken!
Recording.